Welcome to the final episode of Generation Game, the battle for the king of generations. This week we have defending winner, John Mulcrone, and also another defending winner, Professor Paul Kohl. John, how confident are you today?
I'm feeling good. I know I'm going up against a formidable opponent in Professor Kohl, so I'm excited though.
Professor Kohl, how about you?
I'm feeling pretty good today.
All right, well, let's get right into it. Professor Kohl was born on September 25th, 1959. On that day in 1257, the Treaty of York was signed, making a border between what two countries?
England and Scotland.
That is correct. John was born September 8th, 1999. On that day in 1565, the first permanent European settlement was founded in what U.S. city?
I think St. Augustine. Florida.
That is correct. What future vice president was born 2 months prior to Professor Kohl?
What year were you born in again?
59.
Future vice president. I'll go with Mike Pence.
That is correct. Bill Clinton was acquitted from what two charges 5 months before John was born?
Charge lying to Congress and having sex with his intern.
No. John, do you know?
Would it be lying to Congress and adultery?
No. Obstruction of justice. Yeah. That was a tough one. What major record label was founded in Detroit in 1959, achieving 79 records in the top 10 during the 1960s?
So this would be like Motown Records or something like that?
That is correct. Who is the only artist to have multiple albums with at least 20 million records sold since 2000?
Adele.
That is correct.
Are you
an Adele guy, Professor Kohl?
Somewhat. She's pretty good.
Yeah, have you listened to her new album?
I'll probably listen to it when it comes out.
It'll be an emotional listen.
Who is this?
Rita Hayworth.
Okay, Professor Kohl.
Elizabeth Taylor.
That is correct. Who is this, Professor Kohl?
That is Emma Watson.
Yep. John, what does it mean to beat feet?
Does that mean to, like, run somewhere?
I'll give it to you. To leave in a hurry. Professor Kohl, what does FOMO stand for?
Do not know.
John?
That would be fear of missing out.
Yep. Okay. Next question. John, what football league was formed in 1959?
The AFL.
That is correct. Professor Kohl, who won the 1999 NBA Finals, becoming the first former ABA team to do so?
Seattle Supersonics.
Incorrect.
That would be the San Antonio Spurs.
That is correct. Four in a row. John, what is the name of this toy? Like what series?
Would that be a G.I. Joe?
That is correct. Professor Kohl, what is the name of this game?
Major League Baseball.
Do you know the full title for the video game?
No.
John?
That would be MLB The Show.
Yep. The hottest streak in the history continues. 6 in a row for John. It is 9-4. John, what 1960 movie is this picture from?
The Graduate?
Professor Kohl?
Psycho.
That is correct. All right, next question is for you, Professor Kohl. What 1999 movie is this picture from?
Fight Club.
That's correct. John, what was the average price of a movie ticket in 1959?
I'll go with B, 69 cents.
Incorrect. Professor Kohl, what was the average cost of a movie ticket in 1999?
I'm going to go with B, 508.
That's correct. All right. Professor Kohl needs two more to tie. He needs to get these last two to tie it up. What CBS Western was the top-rated TV show of 1959? John.
This is a tough one. Would that be... I'll pass.
You'll pass?
No, I can't pass. I can't pass with the game on the line. I'll go, True Grit?
Incorrect. Professor Kohl?
Gunsmoke?
That is correct.
I knew he was going to get that one.
Oh. So if Professor Kohl gets this, it's a tie ball game. We'll have to go to overtime to decide the winner. What ABC game show was the top rated TV show of 1999?
Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
Tie ball game.
Wow.
What a run by Professor Kohl in the last three questions in a row. So we're back. We're all tied up at 9. Sudden death in the overtime here. Whoever gets the first point wins, but if John scores first, Professor Kohl will have a chance to score, and we'll keep going until then. What brand slogan is the best that a man can get?
That would be Gillette.
Correct. What brand slogan is Think Outside the Bun?
Taco Bell.
Oh, yep, that is correct. Oof. What brand slogan is Have It Your Way?
Is that Subway?
Incorrect.
That's Burger King.
Correct. And Professor Kohl is the winner of the generation game. Professor Kohl, how do you feel to be the king of the generations?
Feel pretty good. Feel pretty good.
What a game it was.
It was a great match.
Good match.
It was an honor to compete.
John, tough loss there. You went on the biggest run in this show's history, but Professor Kohl was able to counter every time with some mini runs. How do you feel about your effort today?
I'm disappointed in myself, but I know I went down to a worthy opponent.
Yeah, you represented the students well. And that's all for Generation Game this year. Professor Kohl goes out on top, and thank you all for watching.